that's the summary of the changes to the scheduling letter. Now, once you're involved in the actual audit process, there's also going to be some changes. And we've recently moved from the active case management system to the active case enforcement system. And the word enforcement sounds kind of ominous to me. Could you summarize what the new protocol is for the case management, case enforcement system?
Yeah, so you're exactly right. I think the titles of the policies explain it all, from management to enforcement. And here are some of the differences. I think we have been used to, for the past, almost 10 years now, really abbreviated desk audits. So if you didn't have any indicators of discrimination in groups of 10 or more, you would get your closure letter. You know, that's no longer the case. They are going to be doing a full desk audit, reviewing not just...